Let's say I'd asked you to write the following procedure. Find last, given a haystack and a needle, returns the index of the last instance of needle in haystack, or -1 if it's not present. So for example, if we're trying to find the last O in philosophy, we're going to get this one, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, instead of this earlier one, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Find the last occurrence. Some of you may already be familiar with this procedure. You may have seen it in a previous class. Doesn't matter. I'm going to write it for you. I've written find last for you, but actually, I've written a version that has a bug. This works pretty much correctly. What we're going to do is work our way backwards, but we're going to use two variables, one to store where we currently are, and one to remember the last time we found something successful. So let's imagine we're looking in haystack for A. We're going to find this A first, great. Then we're going to go over and find this A, great. And then we're going to get -1, so we want to return this A. So we're going to find the last one by repeatedly searching forward until we get -1, and then conceptually we'll back up one. And remember, we get -1 because the find procedure in Python returns -1 if something isn't found. So forever, I'm going to start finding the needle in the haystack, find this A, great. If that didn't work, I return. Otherwise, I look again until it doesn't work. Down here at the bottom, I have four possible inputs. Find last haystack A, find last haystack Z, find last haystack empty string, find last empty string needle. Only some of these will actually show off the bug. The bug is that I'm returning this pos instead of last pos. What I'd like you to do is check each box corresponding to an input that shows the bug. Remember what it means to show the bug. On the buggy code, you get one answer, but on the correct code, or in our minds, you get another.